The productivity of a crop, its quality and quantity, are what each producer longs to reach in his field. In 1965, Netafim, an Israeli company, revolutionized irrigation technology by introducing the drip irrigation system. The results were so exciting that in a short time, drip irrigation became the pillar of agriculture in Israel and was soon spread to several countries. Today, Netafim is present in more than 80 countries of several continents, including Brazil, where it has been successfully applying its technology since 1993. In Minas Gerais, the largest coffee growing region in Brazil, many producers are using the drip irrigation technique developed by Netafim. Another system that is quite used, the perforated hose system, has also been substituted by the drip irrigation technology from Netafim.
Nós queremos mostrar aqui hoje duas lavouras que foram plantadas na mesma
Here today, we want to show you two fields that were planted at the same time, however, they were led with different irrigation systems. Here on my left, a field of yellow Icatu irrigated with drip, and here on the other side, a field of Icatu of the same age, but with the perforated hose system. What we observed of fundamental difference was in relation to the number of grains for rosette. In other words, the fruit setting was beyond the expected.
Foi aquém do esperado.
The increase in the productivity and the excellent results between cost and benefit in the drip irrigated field has been conquering a larger number of producers each day.
Quero que você mostre a carga que deu este café.
I want to show you the load in this field with only 14 months of planting for everyone to see. Is it or is not worthy to irrigate through drip systems? The water economy is very large, and with this load, I can easily pay for the whole system.
Carga dele vai pagar todo o sistema que eu apliquei aqui.
With an advanced technology, but with a quite simple operation and implementation, the drip irrigation system from Netafim allows the producer to irrigate and fertilize without problems. This system also allows automated operations without interfering the mechanical harvesting.
Os equipamentos de irrigação localizada de gotejamento podem ser usados.
The drip irrigation equipment can be used in farms that are totally mechanically operated. The crop provides coffee of excellent quality, picked at a low cost.
Colhido a baixo custo e irrigado por gotejamento.
Concerned about training, Netafim Brazil has been gathering producers in several regions, organizing meetings, lectures and visits to farms, especially where the system has already been successfully implanted, as it is the case of the visit to Fazenda Santa Maria in Cristais Paulista, state of São Paulo. In that meeting, 70 producers from the countryside of São Paulo and south of Minas could see the benefits of the drip irrigation developed by Netafim.
Pode comparar a mesma muda com o mesmo solo plantado na mesma época.
We can compare the same seedling, the same soil, planted at the same time without irrigation over there. There you see the difference of what that coffee would be if we were not irrigated. Here is an example of the same coffee of the same seedling planted exactly at the same time. Same soil, same management, with the difference that it does not receive water and fertilizer through fertigation. This one receives conventional fertilizer. You can see that the difference is enormous. So, just what we picked there in the first crop already pays for the system and is profitable. I mean, it's an expensive system, but the return is fast.
Quer dizer, é um sistema caro? É um sistema muito caro. Só que o retorno é rápido, tá? E a tranquilidade é grande.
What difference in productivity do you notice in the irrigated coffee from the not irrigated one?
Olha, é uma diferença bem substancial. Você consegue...
The difference is quite substantial. You can get 10 to 15 bags per hectare in average through the years. 10 to 15 more bags per hectare.
10 a 15 sacas a mais por hectare.
Quantos meses?
How many months a year do you irrigate coffee?
Você irriga o café praticamente todos os meses do ano, todos os meses. Porque quando entra em processo de sequeiro,
you irrigate coffee practically every month of the year. When the dry season starts in May, we turn the system on. Then when the rainy season comes, between September and October, we use the system to fertigate. This way we use the equipment either to fertilize or to irrigate, so one uses every month of the year.
Você tem que usar equipamento, seja para adubar ou para irrigar. Então você está usando todos os meses do ano.
O que está acontecendo hoje é uma mudança de hábito.
What's happening today is a change of habit. Years ago was not common to irrigate coffee. The trend now is planting coffee with irrigation from the beginning, and this is happening all over Brazil. Can this change be happening because of the technological development? One of the reasons is the technology. The other one is because coffee became an annual product and not biannual as it used to be. With the drought problem, what happened? Coffee produced every 2 years, and now with irrigation and with this whole technology, coffee produces every year. This is an advantage for the producer today.
O café passa a produzir todo ano, que é uma vantagem para o produtor hoje.
E aí, tá achando
so
que
what do you think of the production?
Boa,
well, this field is very good. You can notice the big difference between the two. Have you known drip irrigation yet?
Não, já conheci,
I have,
mas
but here it's very well done and it is a success.
Pra,
here you can see it very clear.
Quê?
Yes, indeed. Here you see it and encourages us to do it.
Está vendo que a irrigação, pelo que parece,
we can see that irrigation seems visible.
Viável.
This is clear.
Dá para perceber com muita tranquilidade.
We can see a large difference from one field to the other. The plant, other than receiving water at the moment it needs, also receives the nutrients, the fundamental factor for coffee growing.
Fundamental para a cafeicultura.
I think it's worthwhile. It compensates. I have fields that age and size, beautiful like this. It's almost the same in beauty, but it didn't hold that load. Ribeirão Preto, São Paulo, Netafim inaugurated its first production plant in South America, producing its self-compensating drip tubing, RAM, and its full line of products. Netafim Brazil is serving the whole South American market with the highest Israeli technology and control systems operating 24 hours a day. It is important to understand that drip irrigation systems are more than a water delivery system. They can also apply fertilizers and chemical products. Drip irrigation systems are the most efficient technological tool to increase production at a lower cost. We invite you all to know our products. Thank you very much.